Okay, this is Vega Sigma checking. We don't have echo sounder signal, okay? So I finally found here all the analog, digital, okay? Okay, discrete, okay, analog, module, NMI modules. MUX 1, MUX 2, okay? So, okay, we check it by a tester with the configuration file and with the per terminal. Configuration file is below. There are lights, but anyway. So, checking here, okay? We know number 2 is gyro. Okay, we can see this is gyro. So, this is the 12. We can see just below, minimize here the per terminal, and we can see number 12 gyro. Where are you? Now I lost. Here, okay, number 12 is gyro, okay, I hope it's possible, okay, so we must found DPT, echo sounder, is 15, okay, we can see, 12 gyro, 15 DPT, but looking the, looking here, again, come on to put again hyperterminal, sorry, because the video is vertical, I'm sorry, what to do. Okay, this level MUX number 2 anyway. Possible, see. Okay, number 1, here we have, and it recorded. Number 2, okay, is the gyro, a ver, yes, gyro, okay, stop, gyro, Hotel Delta Tango, okay, also can use. Number 3, come on there, number 3 is the anemometer, the wind indicator. Okay. Number 4, come on there. Number 4, speed log. Okay. Number 4. And now coming to the number 5, the 15, come on here. And nothing coming. Nothing coming, okay? The sounder is on. Now we put power on. Right. Now we check it again. Come on, tester. Okay. Checking by tester, and we can see very low level, 0304, 0304. So we must try with NMI amplifier, because last year one technician repaired after his report. Finish. No battery, because no label. I'm sorry, I'm expired according last annual test. Okay, expired battery. But battery test at the moment run properly, so VDR is good, only the battery. No signal from the echo sounder and port side external microphone cannot listen. No times because working in the night and ship sailing very early. Finish test for this signal.